Texas, weighing in at 256 pounds, Booker T. Michigan, weighing in at 230 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
Michael Cole and Taz here with a big WWE welcome to all our fans. Tonight's show is simply unbelievable.
You got that right, Cole. Every WWE show is off the hook, but this one's going to be way off the hook.
Well, they're between the ropes and the bell's about to ring.
Yep, too late to back out now. Don't the clown, Paul. At least he knows what it's like to wrestle a match.
Here from a great WWE superstar.
I love seeing Booker T wrestle, Cole. He's got a real unconventional style, and it's a hell of a lot of fun to watch.
One, two.
The hardest part about wrestling RVD is just getting your hands on him. He's like a cat in that ring. These superstars are legit tough guys, no doubt about it.
One, two.
I gotta tell you, Cole, I got no idea how this one's gonna end.
Thank you.
imagine the tension in the ring, Cole. Well, you could if you actually got in the ring.
Another devastation. Staying with this match to the end with no commercial interruptions.
Whoa, what a move!
In the hearts of these two great competitors has got to be all that's keeping them going.
This match is so good, it's worth having to sit next to you and watch it.
Hit of weakness in the other. We'll be staying with this match to the end with no commercial interruptions. How much can these superstars have left? Oh, now would you look at that? What an underhanded move. Yeah. We're just moments away from WWE action. I'm Michael Cole here with Taz at ringside.
I'll tell you something, Cole. I don't think these fans can wait another second. It's going to be a great show.
I don't know if our fans at home know this, but these guys don't get along that well backstage.
Yeah, I noticed that too, Cole. I think we could see, repressed emotions ball over here. These superstars are legit tough guys, no doubt about it.
That's exactly what he's got to do if he wants to win this match.
See a match like this, I am so proud to be part of this company.
One, two, three.
What an amazing display of athleticism that was. I think